It's Okay to Say Sex, campaign points of the day. Okay, so this is your last reflection point on your sexuality and how your social construct has completely screwed you out of things that you could have tried and opportunities you could have had, okay? And this one is that sexual act that you are thinking about. Yeah, that one right now, that fantasy that you have had for years that you have never even tried or attempted to set up. Why haven't you? What happened? Is it because your social construct says it's not okay? Well, guess what? We make the social construct. And if we say that it's okay as a collective, then it becomes okay. But if we continue to buy into the idea that the things that we want and we desire are not okay because, I don't know, for whatever reason, then we will continue to buy into the fact that we can't do what we want. Hashtag say sex.